Second last here at the bridge. Green lights on. Set to run. Favourite in the pink. They're ready. Racing, Alingaro came out pretty well. There's Speedbound and Baby. Alingaro gets a good chance to charge up on the outside and now went straight past them. Alingaro by four now. Bound and Baby second. Three to Didelis third. Pass there by Departure Gate. Pepperjack can't keep up early. Up to the bend. Alingaro by three or four. Bound and Baby sticks on well, but Alingaro, she's going to bring up, well, he's going to bring up the hat-trick in very good style. He won by about five. Bound and Baby second, Departure Gate third, fourth a mile away was Pepperjack, I think, and Didelis back with it. The time was around the 25.50 odd. Alinga Road, number eight, makes it three in a row, brings up his sixth career victory, showed some really good speed down the back and burnt them off. Bound and Baby stuck with it as long as she could, but in the end, Alinga Road's just pulled clear. Six has got third, Departure Gate. And fourth will go to number one, I feel, in that photo. Yep, that's confirmed. Pepperjack got fourth. 25.50 the run, just outside his PB. Four and a quarter the winning margin for Alinga Road by a length and a quarter. Four and a half, in fact, by a length and a quarter. 3.65 early, 7.99 and 16.40 the sectionals. It's 8.26 and 1. And Lauren Harris takes out the ninth here with number eight, Alinga Road. 8.26 1 after race nine. There's still one to come.